Yeah. My coat just got caught on my third chin. I'm up at the lake right now. I'm a lake person. I like the fresh water better. Tell me are you a saltwater person or a freshwater person? I like to look at the ocean from afar. I like to drive by it. I don't like to sit at the beach all day. I'm Irish. I just burned the shit out of myself. I don't like the sand up my fat locker. I don't like the sticky salt water. I don't like the fact that you gotta stand it in your shins and talk yourself into going underwater for about 45 minutes. I'm gonna go now. I'm gonna go in. The ocean's not that useful. And the other thing about the lake is there's no friggin' predators. Some of you might say, oh, there's snapping turtles. Maybe itty-bitty ones. I've been on this lake right here for almost 20 years. I've seen a couple snapping turtles. Nothing major. Friggin' ocean, though. Holy shit, shark attacks. Is it just me or there more shark attacks than ever? I saw a report on the news and they said, there's more shark attacks because there's more humans in the water. That's probably true. There's a lot more people now. People keep having babies and there's more people and then the beaches get crowded and then I guess that makes sense. And it said in the report, it said, now there's more unprovoked attacks than ever. I would think every shark attack is unprovoked. Who? What kind of asshole is provoking the shark? What kind of statement is that? More unprovoked attacks than ever. Who goes to the ocean, stands up to their asshole, and says, hey, Ma, you got any more shark bait? Bring me a couple more buckets of chum, Dad. Let's see if I can lure him in. I'm going to put some chum in my shorts. See if I can't provoke a shark. Hey, Aunt Teresa, grab a couple sticks from shore. Bring them in here. Let's club a few sharks. See if we can't piss them off. Hey, Jimbo. Bring a couple rocks. Chuck them at the sharks. Hey, put some peanut butter on your nuts and come on. What asshole statement is that? More unprovoked shark attacks. The biologists always like the sharks don't mean to do it. They just mistake the humans for sea lions or whatever. Of course, that's obvious. That goes without saying, because the shark has a brain the size of a pea. That's why it has no opposable thumbs and it's floating around in 2 feet of water, biting ankles off some lady from Quebec who probably still has her dress socks on. Anyway, I hope you had a great day. I hope you had a great weekend. How about those Boston Celtics, huh? Leading 2-0 now. Looks like the Celtics are going to win the whole thing. That's awesome. Like I said before, I'm not going to be a poser now and make believe I watch basketball every night, because I don't, but I think it's pretty damn cool. I've been following it, checking it out, and it's freaking awesome. Great job, Celtics. Love you hard. All right, I gotta go.